And I make story quilts. This quilt is about my dreams. When I was growing up, I had many dreams, to be a doctor, to be a nurse, but then I discovered dance. This is a dancer, and these are also little dancers going around. You're the artist, so you create what it is that you want to represent your dream. The paper on the back, it would be so easy.
We're going to trace this.
That's perfect. And what dream is this?
Oh, that's a memory.
That's like, almost like a glue, and this is going to stay on. Now we press it down.
You got it?
Those were better for you girls.
Let's cut a fresh end off because it'll be sharper. Let me grab it for you. There! Very good!
Like this? Right.
Honey, scissors.
That was nice stitching.
Yes. Listen to it sizzle. Listen.
Maybe she has a longer skirt?
Or maybe her pants.
Oh, pants. Okay. I wish I was that skinny.
Yep.
You'll stitch down here, up here, over here. She's gonna have arms.
Yeah. Oh, that's your arm. That's your back. You're doing the arms to your ball.
Give her over here.
Oh my gosh.
I know that this was representing
the clouds.
The clouds and the flowers. And are those raindrops?
I love it.
Beautiful. And that's what you remember. But where do you remember this from? Where was this flower at? Was it in Sudan or Ethiopia?
Sudan.
Okay. And your piece is so nice. Tomorrow, if I have time, I'd like to show you how to make a decorative stitch around that heart. It's going to just pop up. It's just going to be so pretty.
Just a weird girl.
cross here, go across the state. Okay, now turn it whichever way makes it easier for you. So you, yeah, that would be even maybe a little bit more. There you go.
This is going to turn out great.
It's going to be wonderful.